I'm not sure how well the sound is going to pick up, but I'm Dru and this is Fat Guy Yoga. This is the first time I'm actually going to try it. I've got the camera on a small easel that one would normally use to display small pictures. As stated before, some of these poses might just be, you know, regular exercise. For example, I'm going to start with 10 push-ups. Feel free to follow along. Do as many as you can do. I'm going to do it from the side so you can see how the arm placement is. You put your hands out kind of at a 45-degree angle. That will automatically set your arms to where they need to be. And go. Next, down face dog, because that's a perfect resting position. Move your feet up a little bit toward your body. Give yourself a deeper stretch. You want to stretch your calves, put your heels down towards the ground. Down. This is the thunderbolt pose. So you have a rest pose from your rest pose. Shake out your arms a little bit. Now we're going to do plank for 20 seconds. Back to Thunderbolt. And you can reach behind you. And if you give a little bit of a twist, your back will sometimes crack. It shouldn't take too much. Next pose. Let's do the goddess pose. So, put your feet a little farther than shoulder width apart, arms in the air, bring everything down. Try to keep your arms 90 degrees on both sides. Your legs should be bent at a significant angle. After about 20 seconds, when you come up, push up with your arms. Do a forward bend. Feet closer together. Up, arms out, this is the mountain pose. We're going to warrior two, one leg back, forward, prayer position, hands up, out, over. 20. Up, down, switch a feet position. Up, down. Up. Just realized there's someone in the car. Forward bend. All right, let's do one more. Let's go back to the ground. Your uptake plank. Simple pose, works on your posture, you can suck in your gut, tense your abdominal muscles. Thank you for joining me, and namaste.